I'm sorry, Tatiana, for giving you the answers to questions I had never even asked. We sat out in the hallway of a high school we both hated. I thought you were missing something I had, but you were not afraid like I was. I thought I saw you dancing at a festival one summer. Your hair was thick and wild. Oh, you were not afraid.